This mHelp clip has 5 steps. 1. Click the Page Layout tab. 2. In the Themes group, click Fonts. A menu will appear. 3. Click Create New Theme Fonts. A dialog box will appear. 4. Click the font you want to use for each field. 5. Click Save. This concludes the mHelp clip.